user demonstrate the use of fluorescence spectrophotometer for characterizing the fluorescence properties of carbon dots. The phenomena of fluorescence corresponds to the emission of light by a substance that has absorbed light of a different wavelength. The schematic shows the emission of orange light from a quantum dot by the irradiation of blue light. The presence of functional groups in carbon dots help in emitting blue light under UV irradiation and is characterized using fluorolog 3 spectrofluorometer system in this demonstration video.
So this is the demonstration of fluorescence spectrophotometer. This is the fluorescence spectrometer instrument. It has a light source unit followed by an excitation spectrometer. Then comes a sample compartment which is fluorescence spectrometer and finally the detector at the output. In fluorescence spectrophotometer, what is done is that light is excited by a single wavelength. Then and the material is emitting fluorescence at different wavelengths. Analyze at the output. So the source unit here is the xenon light, which is a broadband source. So the broadband light is then converted into monochromatic light using this excitation spectrophotometer. Then here there is a sample compartment. You can have a look. This is the sample compartment, and this is the place where you can place the cuvette, the compounds here. And this is the input side, and this is the output side. So light will go out in this way and can be analyzed at the detector. So for the experiment, we have prepared this carbon dot material which is having a fluorescence at around 450 nanometer. So for that, we will place this material here at the cuvette holder. Like this, we have placed the material. And now, we analyze. We know that carbon dots get gas excited by UV light, so we have done an excitation at around 380 nanometer, and emission is from 400 to 740 nanometer. So this is taken in such a way that this light is not getting inside the spectrum, and it is out from this by 20 nanometer, and also by the second harmonic of this peak by 20 nanometer. So for the experiment to run, we click the run, and this is how the spectrum is generated. So you can see initialization is going on, and now the spectrum is generated. So you can see that the output spectrum is generated from 400 nanometer up to 740 nanometer. So this is the output spectrum. We can see from 400 nanometer light is radiated, and up to 600 nanometer light is there, and the peak of the emission is at 450 nanometer, which is the fingerprint of carbon dot material. So in this manner, we do the fluorescence analysis of various materials by placing the sample in the compartment and finally getting the output. Thank you.